set of ESP cards, and I'm going to shuffle them a little bit like this and place them inside this glass. As you may have noticed, I have a big card on the table, which is my prediction. 5 cards, please give me a number between 1 and 5. Both can be said.
3.
3. Watch very clearly. I'm going to take 1 and 2 and 3. Okay? And you pick the star. And my prediction is definitely the biggest star of all time, Duke John Wayne.